Brewers Cardinals. Brewers looking to avoid the sweep. Bottom first, one out. Aledmys Diaz facing Chase Anderson. Anderson delivers and Diaz nails it to deep left field. And it's not coming back. 1-0 Cardinals. Bottom five tied at two. Brandon Moss hits a double off of Jacob Barnes. Steven Piscotty would come around to score. Moss takes third on the throw. Cards take a 3-2 lead. Bottom six now, 4-2 Cardinals. Bases loaded. Blaine Boyer pitching for Milwaukee. Steven Piscotty unloads. That's his 10th home run of the year and his second career grand slam. He is pumped, and so are the Cardinals. Top of the ninth, 9-5 Cardinals, and Kirk Nieuwenhuis giving the Brew Crew some hope. Two runs would score on his double, 9-7 St. Louis. 9-8 now, and Seung Hwan Oh strikes out pinch hitter Martin Maldonado to end it. 9-8 St. Louis would be your final. Michael Wacha goes 5 innings, strikes out 6, and grabs his 5th win of the season. Chase Anderson drops to 4-9. He would go 4 1/3 and give up 3 runs on 4 hits. Brewers travel to the nation's capital on Monday to kick off a 3-game series against the Nationals. Cardinals will host Pittsburgh on Monday to kick off a 4-game series against the Pirates.